Hi everyone, I'm Aygen, I am from Turkey.
I'm Francesca and I'm 26 years old.
Hello, I am Clara, I'm from Paraguay.
Hi, I'm Edgar, I come from Rwanda.
I'm Almut Hopper, I'm from Germany.
I am Babalola Kadupe Olanike, I'm from Nigeria.
I'm a student at the University of Parma.
The course is taught in English because the environment in the course is really multicultural.
When I came here in Parma and I saw that it is the city of food, there are many companies that they do, for example, Parmigiano Reggiano, which is the famous cheese.
The University of Parma has given me the opportunity to follow two different paths, a professional and a university career at the same time.
The courses are easy to follow, what to do, how to manage with these exams. Very happy to help you if you come to Parma. You just have to ask.
Come ho detto all'inizio?
Non ce la posso fare. Cioè, ma taglio.
Okay, can we start again?
The city is really historical and we can visit so many places. In the same time, it is so near to the campus and you can able to reach the campus in 15 minutes.
The University of Parma gives much more than the educational opportunity, but also sport opportunity.
Mi piace Parma come città e anche come si sente lo spirito universitario qui.
I saw that they like enjoying life. Evening, they go out.
Everything is in walking distance, or you can rent the bike very easily.
Parma is a welcoming university. I would recommend it to anybody outside Italy, outside Europe, come and study.
There is so many possibilities for the international students. We can meet the other people from the other country, and it is really nice to be there.